We're going to look at some moldy bread under the microscope. I took a small pinch of the mold, added it to some water on a slide, and this is what we see under high power 400x. Now, individually, these little strands are going to be called hyphae, but collectively, they're going to be called mycelium, kind of like a twig versus a branch when you're looking at a plant. So that is our microscopic view of the fungus under high power. This is low power, 40x. You really can't see much, so I didn't spend much time looking at this one. This is medium power, 100x. Again, we're starting to see a little bit more detail, but this high power view really shows us the spores, which are going to be the perfect circles all around there, and then this larger circle in the center is going to be the sporangium, and I put a little picture in the top left so you can get an idea of that. That is how the fungus reproduces. Those spores will land on another piece of bread and make more mold. I did find an electron microscope view, and this is what it looks like for the sporangium. And again, that spreads the spores, and that was bread mold underneath the microscope.